musical band.
It means parrot. Parrot.
Hey, King Parrot, thank you. Yeah, no, that's it. That's one of the beautiful things we're living with today. The name of this place. This is a song that I took out to Tamworth a number of years ago now. I was going to make it big in Tamworth. I decided it was time that the country had a bit of green in it, and I thought this was the song to really make the green country genre happen, you know? But I took it to Tamworth and then I kind of brought it back again because they didn't quite know what to do with it or me. So it's a song called This Country. So anyway, maybe I'll take it back to Tamworth. I'm a glutton for punishment.
You better warn him, coming. This next song is a song I wrote for my nana. And I'd like to dedicate this song to all of the elders here today, in particular all the mums and nanas, and pay my respects to Iris.
Yeah, we're behaving ourselves today because mum and dad come to keep an eye on us.
Make sure we say all the right things.
Yeah, so this is my beautiful partner Marcel. And we're together, we called Monkey and the Fish. He's the monkey, I'm the fish. And for any explanations, you need to talk to Marcel's big brother.
This is called Following Blind.
Thanks very much. Now that song, that other song we did, is on the CD. Now we have some special door prizes. No, they're not door prizes, they're special Leo Fest party prizes. Now Bob, you're going to have to help me here. There's two people that deserve these CDs. I can't remember their names. The first prize goes to Narelle. Are you here,
Narelle? Round of applause for Narelle.
Now Narelle gets a prize because she is
just a big Leo, eh?
She's Narelle, are you within earshot? Narelle the Leo with lots of Leos.
Narelle the Leo matriarch, is that right?
That's the one, isn't it? Apparently Narelle has a son that's a Leo. Oh, that's the wrong one. It's three.
And
we let it out of the bag. You're not supposed to know. You're getting a prize.
Oh.
Oh, that's right. This is Narelle's the best kept Leo. So, ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for Narelle. Where is she? Go get her. Narelle, we've got a prize for you. Come on.
She's shy. Narelle's shy.
Narelle, we have a prize for you.
You have to come and get it.
We have a prize for you. You've got to come up here and get it. Come on.
Narelle.
It's no, we're not joking. It's not going to embarrass you. Bob, you'll have to deliver it.
Today, maybe.
Okay, we got another special award to give out. Now, Teresa, you know what you're getting a prize? You can come and tell us all.
Do you want to tell everyone why you're getting a prize?
Because I'm a Leo!
Yay! And what else? And you got lots of Leos in your family.
Oh yeah, my son's a Leo. And my friend...
Here's Narelle.
Are you Narelle?
Yes, I'm a Leo.
You are. You get
this. Congratulations, girls! It's all part of the Leo Fest, ladies and gentlemen. Ongoing entertainment and prizes. So we also have a couple of other CDs here, we could sell them if people wanted to buy them. We could do that. We can negotiate a price or a barter. Or you might deserve an award. This one's called Visionary Leaders.
We'll be right back.